Hello guys, and welcome back to Quest to the Moon with me, the Bear Muncher. I'm all set up, I'm all packed. I am full to the guns of just everything. There's pretty much that I've took all that down. All the solar panels have been took down. I've took the quarry with me. The enchantment table is no more. Chicken here. Some of these chests are very bare. I mean, that one just got. I'll create some more tools. Look at all these fabulous tools. I got the Dove's Delight, which I made just then. Hammy's coming with us, and I made a special little the Bear Muncher's favourite pick with an auto repair on it. So that should be coming in handy, but look at the valuables. It's very bare. Very little wood. There's little stuff. Nothing in that chest now. It's all pretty much on me or already in the rocket. So let's just go. Let's get gone. Let's get away from this wretched place. Open up the sun, open up the roof. Right click. Oh, press F. Look, it's already full of all the stuff. I think that's pretty much everything I need. Just come out for a second, because if I press E, I've got a little knapsack. Got some more stuff in there. So let's just go. Let's just get gone with this wretched place. In I go. AS to left and right, WS to move them down, F to and space to launch. Here we go. Oh, it's jerking. It's I forgot the fuel loader. Oh no, I thought I was ready. Oh well, I'll have to deal with it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, here I go! Bye, everyone! Oh, no, I've never recorded while going at this. Oh, my God. Bye, guys! Oh, dear me. The map's gone. See you later. Still a while to go now. Oh, look at that smoke. Straight up. I'm gonna hit the sun. This is amazing. Goodbye waypoints. Bye death points. Bye everyone. Goodbye sheep. You've all helped me out. My sword's sticking out of the ship, but I think that's okay. This is amazing. 20 episodes built up to this. No, 19. This is the 20th one. 19 episodes are built to this. And this is what's come out of it. Oh, fuck. Oh, I could have created a space station if I had all them. Oh well, they're overrated. Full of life, habitable. The moon? We don't know because we haven't been there yet. Send to dimension! Oh. Hold P to slow down. Oh, hold P. I'm holding. Oh no, there's the ground. I'm gonna. Oh. Oh, it's a nice slow descent. There's the moon, everyone. Oh, the steam's coming out. Seen it happen so many times where they've just crashed and landed and blown up, and I wanted to make sure that it didn't happen to me this time. And I have. This place looks wonderful. Oh, look at this. And here I am. Just shift to dismount. I'm out! I'll probably need a frequency module for I want to hear probably properly here. Oh, that's something I forgot to make. Can I not hear anything then? Very, very faintly. Oh, look at that. Oh, the gravity. The gravity's there. Let's just hop out all. Ooh, it's all nice and floaty. Right, well, I'm going to need to set up a base and get some oxygen flowing before it's too late. Ooh. Right, first of all, knapsack. Get a bit of dirt out. Replace it from flint and steel for now. Replace the bow, an amazing bow that I made. Right, get my excavator out. Oh, what? It's all dirt. So I'll need a hammy out. That's what I need. There we go, hammy's out. Get rid of all this moon dirt. What is it? Let's have a look. Can't pick any up, can I? Moon turf, that's what it is. Get rid of that for now. Fill all this dirt up. Ooh! I'm gonna have to get used to that gravity, like, I can't... Hang on, let me just, I'm lagging like crazy here. Have to knock my render down a bit. It's probably because the world is loading. Because I haven't been here before, obviously. But it's loading as I'm doing it. I'm gonna have to go into the shuttle. Get rid of them. Throw them straight up into the air. That's marvellous. Right, go over to the shuttle. Get rid of that and all. Dirt. I've got very little fuel left in it now. I won't be able to go anywhere in that. I'll find some more oil. Make a new refinery. Right, I haven't got any saplings on me. Or do I? So look. Yes, I do, actually. I was lying. Plant some trees about. Yeah, put one there. Oh, I have to jump up if I want to get rid of it now. I have to jump up to collect it. One space, all right, two. I have some bone meal somewhere. There it is. To get some quick growth of these trees. Right, I don't want to waste all of it on one of them. See if I can get all of them first and then... Nope, it's not going to grow that one. Oh. Yeah, swap it round. There we go. Can I put it on that part there? Oh, I've got loads of stuff in my inventory. There we go, all them trees set up. Right, what I might do, I'll get my 22 chests here. I'm going to set up just a few chests here, just for the meantime. So I can actually think straight, because I've got so much stuff on me, I can't see what I'm doing properly. Oxygen compressor, the refinery, I've remembered to bring that, it's good. Oxygen pipes, I'll need them, I nearly forgot them. In my knapsack. Bubble distributor, oxygen collector, and I made some extra tanks as well, so I can have the ones that I've got now in my top map corner, with a flashing, and I can have two on the go, and also another two spare if they need. Right, I need a oxygen collector. Remember this from in the training days. Need this in my hotbar. Nope, it's not gonna work. Does it go from... No, it's not that. I was right to begin with. Silly me. And it comes round the side to plug in there. There we go, look, you can see all the oxygen getting sucked in from all the trees and stuff. And that's coming into here. I need to get another battery out. See, this battery's really helping me out here. And if I... Do I connect a bubble distributor to that? Like this. I need another battery. Not enough oxygen. Or does that have to collect straight from there to that without this? Right, take that out. Stop that a sec. Get rid of all the... I can barely hear anything because I've got that... that silly, put the battery out. Where's it gone? Whew! Better say, I crapped myself there. Blue to blue, that's what it is. Put that battery in there. Wait for that to connect all its energy and stuff together. And then... so it's struggling on the energy. Do I put one in here? There's no oxygen going in. Right, this seems... this is a little bit worrying. Because, yeah. Right, well, I'm not totally screwed because I remember I made a backup plan. I'm full of these. I'm organized and what if this happens and what isn't? So I've got a bit of a plan on my sleeve for when something like this might happen, and it did happen. So I'm glad it's working out. So just plug this into here, and not if I put a battery in here now. Oh my god, it's still not clicking any. Get rid of that. I think I know why. Because these are very buggy to begin with. If I just plant it all down out in one go, then that might... I'm sick of it going... in it now. If you plant it all in one go, then it might work, I think. So I want the collected there, collecting loads of the lovely oxygen. Pick that up. I'm gonna put this like this here, then it's all connected with one little bar. So that's starting to... it's picking it all in now. Get rid of this line. There we go. That's doing its job. And is this? There we go. Right. Fill up some oxygen tanks so I can afford to mess about while this is filling up. What I do need though is my solar panels very quickly. Jump. Whoa. Oof. If they're not in there, are they in my little knapsack? Yes they are. Advanced, and there's this... oh, I forgot the single one. Bit of a disaster. But I mean, two is better than nothing. The day-night cycles on the moon are a hell of a lot longer. So, it's a good... you can see the sun's barely moving. So I'll get a lot more power out of them for a bit anyway. I'm glad to know they're working. There it is. Thought I lost it there, I was gonna probably just give up. Oh damn, I need some aluminium wire. Still not in my knapsack. There it is, 61 bits. Quite generous. Get on top of the chest. Nice on top of the tree, that's nice and spacious up here. I have another one there. Take this down the side. Jump. Oh. Yeah, that'll. I'm gonna get the other one. This lag is absolutely. It's okay. I think it's doable. Come on, come on, come on. Now that should be connecting power straight to it, so I wouldn't need the batteries anymore. It's a good thing I brought that extra pipe. Take out the battery. No, it's not holding itself. No. No, it's not gonna. That one's full now, so I can get. What I think I might need to do is just have a nice little sleep when the sun goes down. In my bed, so just put around the bed right there, that'll do. Now on the moon, there's not that many, there's loads at night, there's a hell of a lot of mobs. But you also run the risk of having meteor showers, and you have like loads of meteors come down. So for that, I have got myself 3 stacks of obsidian, or 3 and a bit, to create myself a nice little base. Get some of these apples, I'm feeling quite hungry. Get myself a nice little base, that's it. I know it's strong enough because obsidian can take a bit of a beating. Oh, I don't think I've even turned these on up here, that's why they're not powering them. Come on, get up here. Jump. Jump. Enable. There we go, that's why. That's why, guys. Collecting energy. Oh, well, what's left of it anyway? Speaking of, meteors. Just one down here. So this has landed, and the only way you can pick these up is with an aluminite thick pickaxes, which I have. So I think I can dig this straight up. There we go, there it is. What is it? Raw metrican iron. Bauble meteor chunk. I have no idea what to do with that, so I'm just going to leave it. Can I take this out now? Yes, I can take that out. There we go, don't have to worry about the battery problem no more. But, I mean, it does help. So I'm just going to put these in here for now. Right, now that I... throw my phone away, I don't want it making loads of noises all the time. There's two full oxygen tanks, put another one in there. Not much left of deer, so I'm going to make myself a little base. I have no idea how I'm going to make this. Thing is with obsidian, when you place it and you don't like it, tough. There's no way of... dig out a bit of a floor. Oh, there's no point wasting obsidian. I'm not gonna, nah. Scratch that. I'm not gonna do an obsidian floor. But I will do a cobblestone floor. Might as well, there's no meteors gonna happen from underneath. So. Replace two of these back. There we go. So it's a fairly decent size. I mean, it's just for me. Unless I happen to come across some sexy alien females who are also interested in bears, but I don't know how that's going to happen. Cobble, cobble, cobble. There we go. Some cobble there. Make a nice cobblestone little floor. Oh, damn it, I ran out. Keep forgetting where I put them. That's funny. And there we go. Nearly done now. I can see the sun's about to set. And there's a lot of mobs that are just going to appear. And mobs in this are a hell of a lot harder. Hence why I've got like full on armor. Like amazing armor. Got some really good swords as well. Right, just there. Oh, there's some obsidian there. How will it? I think this might look alright actually. You know what, it's not, it won't look like the, like, all that good. Because it's just going to be, like, a little safe zone. Okay, so I am going to be putting on a flat roof for now. Until I can, expand on what I'm doing. But, yeah, for the, what I need to do when I'm at the moon is I need to look for a dungeon. Dungeon and this are pretty simple to find because there's just a massive, massive hole on the ground. So I'll just have to jump about a bit. Put down waypoints so I know where I'm staying. Find the dungeon. Conquer the dungeon because it is like massive. And then find the schematics to get to Mars. So for the next few episodes I will be making, it will still have the same thumbnail on my videos. And then after that, it's going to be, I'll let you guys know that I'm going to plan on changing it. I forgot what I was saying, I was in mid-sentence and I just like zoned out. Yeah, so, the thumbnail won't be changing straight away. Just to let you know for the cocky people out there who think, oh, you know what, he's still got Quest to the Moon even though he's already at the moon, so what's he doing? I'll either be changing it, leaving it as Quest to the Moon, or change it completely to Quest to Mars, or, well, it doesn't have the same ring to it, Quest to Mars. Yeah, it's looking good already. I don't think I'll put a door on. Because with me having high gravity, I might just make like a little like roof hatch even. I don't think I'm gonna have enough for the full. It's a bit of a disaster this. Hopefully I've got some more cobble. Ah, I don't have enough, and I don't have enough cobble either. Don't have anything. Well done, Ryan. You had one job. Can't even get me into my own base now either. Right, where's the bed at? Where's the stinking bed? There it is. I was just standing on it. There it is. Thought I lost it there. I would have actually cried. First to bed. Sleep. But I really want to... Hang on. I can't sleep. Right. Put a little cobblestone block here so I can just... It's going to be very dark very soon. And they've probably thought this out. With torches needing fire, and fire needing oxygen, you don't... I remember it before. You need to make a glowstone torch, which I have here, to actually light the place up. And glowstone's terrible, but torches don't work, so you would need glowstone torches. I'll just plant a few of these about. Very, very bad lighting. This is horrible. What if I make a glowstone block? It doesn't have much better either. Right, well, I mean, it's better than nothing. It's fairly murky. My brightness is on full as well. Well, this has turned out to be a right disaster. There's loads of mobs outside, I can see them on the map. Right, I'm gonna go say hello to them. That is one massive creeper. Where's my bow? Bow? I haven't got my bow. There it is, there's some arrows. I need to be careful here, as it's a bit of a disaster because you guys can't see anything. I can't see anything. We haven't got a roof on the base. There's a zombie coming over. Get the arrow. Let's see, it's a powerful arrow this. I've got to pull the bow all the way back. Still does the same damage. Oh, it's an evolved zombie. It's massive! Get back. Oh, yeah, this is this sword's name. It's, the Sword of Fucking Knockback. Decent sword, that, like, isn't it? Because I've put a piston on it, so there's, like, really good knockback on it now. I've got a few more of these torches around here. The thing is, I'm stuck on the moon now. I don't, like... I'd have to make the rocket to get back until I find some fuel. I don't know though, because I've got here now, but like I'm missing loads of stuff. I need more stuff. Can I sleep now? Because the moon should be out. Oh, this lag. Can't see the moon, but I do take it as night time. Can I sleep now and make it sun, or can't I? No, it's not going to work like that, and there's a spider there. Oh, I got another hat. I can see that the hats are still working here. Right, get some chests put along the place. Got a little storeroom. There we go. Jump out of this place. Pick up the rest of the shit. Which I can't get. Dove's Delight, help me now in my time of need. Well, sucked in two chests. And there's the third one. And the fourth one. I'll leave the stuff in there because I can't get that out. Oh, let's try and get. I want to get to sleep. I can't work now during the night. What I think I might start doing, guys, is I'll only record when it's daylight. It's a bit off-putting. I can't see anything. Until I find some better light source. If I find some lava, I'm sure lava will get off a good, But I also brought my quarry. I don't know why, at the time I was thinking it would be a good idea. But there's a lot of just moon turf on the moon. That's all I'll be picking up. Well, you never know, do you? Got the last, that chest's empty now. Creeper. It's over here. Right. Jump! Get the bow out! Oh my goodness. I've put the blooming arrows away, haven't I? Right. Bit of a sword fight. Knock back. Ooh. The creeper gives off a good light. Put all the creepers on my base. Gunpowder. Oh. Started off a few of the zombies now. Oh. Stupid lag. Let the zombie hit me. I'm having a bit of a war. It's a bit of a letdown, there's no cheese on the moon. Where's the cheese? Oh, I'm zoomed in. Zoom out a bit. I get a bit better of the... Now over here I can see on the map it's been a bit... The ground's been a bit damaged by something. I'm gonna go have a bit of an investigate. What's he got on his head? He's got a pig on his head. Pig hat. Oh. I think it's, that was a massive explosion. Oh, it's like a little cave system on the moon. I can't see anything. Right, well, I'll leave that for another day. Return home. Where it's safe. Oh my god. Look at all these red dots on the, around the house. Oh, ah! My skeleton has, right. Desperate times, desperate measures. Right, I need some food. Some carrots would be nice. The moon, everyone! Causing problems since... Neil Armstrong set foot on it. It's not like I have anything else to give off light. Well, I need to look for a good torch. A tri-torch? Why did I never think about that? Stone torch? And these day-night cycles take the absolute mick. And what's going on with the... There we go. But yeah, thank you for watching this episode, guys. We finally got here. We got to the moon. I've started off making a nice little base, which I will finish off over time. That skeleton with his double bows trying to get in here. But he hasn't got a chance because I can't get in myself. So yeah, thank you for watching this. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will continue with the base when it's light. So yeah, thank you guys, and from me and my wonderful Ruthrad. Oh my goodness, that's a nice little jump that. We wish you farewell, and thank you for the support and getting me here, really. It's been rather nice of you all. Yeah, but cheers. Thank you.